I am a native Pittsburgher.
I started riding. I got addicted to it. I invited my kids to come along for the ride.
Son and daughter have identical bikes, and I can never remember which one is which.
I thought more women who look like me should be on bikes.
What I enjoy the most about biking is that it's an escape for me.
We started a website, and it grew very quickly. We were contacted by a woman who said, I want to start this in my town. We worked together and created the first chapter of Black Girls Do Bike.
The third one is always the trickiest one.
I've been able to travel for events, and I snap pictures along the way, so I have a really good catalog of happy women who are riding their bikes.
When I started Black Girls Do Bike, I didn't know that it would really have an effect in meeting women. They tell me stories of how their lives have changed because they picked up a bike, and they picked up a bike because they heard about Black Girls Do Bike. It's pretty amazing.